ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the home of your Bethel Park Blackhawks at tonight's fourth annual Gold Star game in connection with Legacies Alive. We thank you for joining us on this memorable evening, and to all of you, Bethel Park offers a sincere welcome and our appreciation for your attendance. We are humbled to have all of you here to participate in and bear witness to tonight's program and hope that the events that take place inspire all of you. We ask you to carry the names you will hear tonight in your minds and in your hearts forever. It is said that a person dies twice, once when their soul leaves their body, and a second time when their name is spoken for the last time. Let us never stop speaking the names heard tonight. Freedom does not come without a price. We are far too often take for granted for many liberties we enjoy each day. Each of those liberties has been earned through the ultimate sacrifices paid by so many members of our armed forces. Tonight, we honor each of those brave individuals, their lives, their service, and most of all, their sacrifice to the great and wonderful nation we live in. As you will witness, 10 players from both Bethel Park and Moon have voluntarily given up their name for tonight. Throughout the game, these 20 young men will honor a Western Pennsylvania fallen hero, and the hero's name will be called out instead of their own. If it was not for them and their willingness to dedicate themselves to this cause, this night would not be possible. Words cannot express our gratitude to each of them. For these young men, their hearts are full as they honor with pride our fallen heroes through the game of football. We honor each Gold Star family member joining us tonight. Your road has demanded a far greater sacrifice than you should have ever had to give. But tonight, their stories will live on. They will never be forgotten, and their legacies will be alive. At this time, let us honor each of the service members represented on our field tonight. The legacy of heroes, the memory of a great name, and the inheritance of a great example. As we express our gratitude, we must never forget that the highest appreciation is not to utter words, but to live by them. No duty is more urgent than the returning of thanks. May we never forget our fallen comrades to their legacies. And now for the Moon heroes and players. Playing in honor of Specialist Rafael Nevea of the United States Army will be number one, Nick Brizzoli. Rafael was a Michigan native and came to Pittsburgh in 1993, where he settled in Oakland with his wife and three sons. After the first war in Iraq, Rafael attended ITT Technical Institute. Rafael loved to play soccer and loved the military. Specialist Rafael Nevea lost his life on August 27, 2003. Playing in honor of Lieutenant Colonel Ralph Marino of the United States Army will be number 19, Joey Marasco. Ralph was from Houston, PA, and was a 1984 graduate of Washington and Jefferson College, where he received a degree in political science. Ralph's first tour was in 1991 to Saudi Arabia, and then 2003 to Desert Storm. Lieutenant Colonel Ralph Marino lost his life on September 14, 2008. Playing in honor of Staff Sergeant David Weger of the United States Air Force will be number 29, Rocco Sinatra. David was a 1997 graduate of Norman High School. After high school, David went on to study criminal justice at Westmoreland County Community College. After college, David decided to enlist in the U.S. Air Force. Staff Sergeant David Weger lost his life on November 1st, 2007. Playing in honor of Corporal Russell Culbertson III of the United States Army will be number 42, Jake Duncan. Russell was from Little Washington and was a 2003 graduate of Trinity High School. Russell loved fast cars and the Pittsburgh Steelers. Corporal Russell Culbertson III lost his life on October 17, 2006. Playing in honor of Staff Sergeant Eric McIntosh of the United States Marines will be number 48, Josh Bladel. Eric was from Trafford, PA, and graduated with the class of 1996 from Penn Trafford High School. In September of 1996, Eric joined the U.S. Marines. Staff Sergeant Eric McIntosh lost his life on April 2nd, 2006. Playing in honor of Staff Sergeant Edward Carmen of the United States Army will be number 50, Nick Clemens. Edward was from McKeesport. While in high school, Edward was a good student and a wrestler. Staff Sergeant Edward Carmen lost his life on April 17, 2004. Playing in honor of Staff Sergeant Brian Hoover of the United States Army will be number 56, Brian Crawford. Brian is a native of West Elizabeth and was a 2000 graduate of West Elizabeth High School, where he ran track. After high school, Brian was an assistant track coach for his alma mater. Staff Sergeant Brian Hoover lost his life on June 11, 2010. Playing in honor of Captain Eric Foster of the United States Army will be number 73, Ryan Lubitz. Eric grew up as a small boy in Oil City, Venango County, before moving to Franklin Park. Eric was a 1996 graduate of North Allegheny High School. After high school, Eric attended and graduated from Duquesne University in the year 2000. Active in the ROTC, Eric loved cards and football. Captain Eric Foster lost his life on August 29, 2007. Playing in honor of Staff Sergeant Booker Smith of the United States Marines will be number 79, Tom Dry. Booker was originally from Homewood, PA. Staff Sergeant Booker Smith lost his life on October 13, 1966. Playing in honor of Staff Sergeant Ernie Bucklew of the United States Army will be number 51, Mitch Parisi. Ernie grew up in Fayette County, attended high school in West Virginia, and joined the National Guard after graduation. Ernie lived in industry in Beaver County before enlisting in the Army. Staff Sergeant Ernie Bucklew lost his life on November 2nd, 2003. And now for the Bethel Park Heroes and Players. Playing in honor of Private First Class Shelby Finello of the United States Marines will be number 21, Jack Riley. Shelby was from Connellsville and was a 1999 graduate of Connellsville Area High School. While in school, Shelby loved to hunt, fish, and was a member of the junior high football and varsity wrestling teams. Private First Class Shelby Finello lost his life on May 10th, 2004. Playing in honor of Private First Class Stephen Friend of the United States Marines will be number 14, Jeremiah Hamilton. Stephen was from Pleasant Hills and attended Thomas Jefferson High School. Private First Class Stephen Friend lost his life on May 23rd, 2006. Playing in honor of Specialist Mark Melcher of the United States Army will be number 2, Jason Nutridge. Mark was from Bethel Park and was a 1989 graduate of North Catholic High School. Mark loved life, camping, family, and friends. Specialist Mark Melcher lost his life on April 15, 2006. Playing in honor of Second Lieutenant Leo John Kelly III of the United States Marines will be number 35, Gavin Mole. John was from Bethel Park and was a 1962 graduate of South Catholic High School, which is now Seton LaSalle High School. Second Lieutenant Leo John Kelly III lost his life on May 19, 1967. Playing in honor of Private First Class Charles Michael Swaim of the United States Marines will be number 5, Denari Clax. Charles was formerly from Bethel Park before moving to Baldwin, Missouri with his family. Private First Class Charles Swaim lost his life on February 10, 1967. Playing in honor of Lance Corporal Jeffrey Michael Walsh of the United States Marine Corps will be number 24, Austin Kai. Michael was from Bethel Park and was a graduate of the class of 1967. Lance Corporal Michael Walsh lost his life on February 8, 1968. Playing in honor of Sergeant Russell Krupp of the United States Navy and Army National Guard will be number 13, Tyler Stewart. Russell was from Washington County and was a 1998 graduate from Avella High School. Russell enjoyed hunting, fishing, darts, pool, and was a very passionate reader. While serving in the United States National Guard, Sergeant Russell Crute lost his life on July 23rd, 2012. Playing in honor of Staff Sergeant Patrick Kutzbaugh of the United States Army will be number 55, Braden Del Duca. Patrick was from Kennedy Township and was a 2000 graduate of Montour High School. Patrick enlisted in the Army in October 2003 as a Special Forces candidate. In 2004, he earned the coveted Green Beret. Staff Sergeant Patrick Kutzbaugh lost his life on November 10, 2007. Playing in honor of Specialist Casey Jackson of the United States Army will be number 11, Aiden Curry. Casey was from Bell Vernon, Carroll Township, where he's a 2009 graduate of Bell Vernon High School. After high school, Casey attended Penn State University. In June of 2010, Casey joined the U.S. Army. Specialist Casey Jackson lost his life on September 4th, 2012. Playing in honor of Sergeant Russell J. Kurtz of the United States Army will be number one, Ryan Petris. Russell was from Bethel Park, where he was a member and captain of the Hawks football team before graduating in 2003. Russell left behind a hometown full of friends and admirers. Russell loved his friends, family, and the Lord. Sergeant Russell J. Kurtz lost his life on February 11th, 2007. Tonight, we would like to welcome and recognize our special guest, Gold Star mom and 1977 graduate of Bethel Park, Marilyn Reynolds Welsh from Colorado Springs, Colorado. As a special tribute, we would like to recognize her son, fallen hero Kevin Welsh. Playing in honor of First Class Airman Kevin Welsh of the United States Air Force will be number 45, Kobe Gales. Kevin had a great sense of humor and will be best remembered for his infectious smile, raising his eyebrows, and smirking. Kevin attended Coronado High School in Colorado Springs, where he played baseball, basketball, and soccer. Kevin graduated in 2013. He enlisted in the United States Air Force in 2013 and graduated from basic training on February 7, 2014. He was proud to be an integral part of the 323rd TRS Flight 129, Anytime, Anyplace Mustangs. First Class Airman Kevin Welsh lost his life on June 4th, 2015. And here are your 2022 heroes.
Always do my duty, no matter what the price.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Blackhawk Stadium for some Bethel Park High School football. It's great to welcome you back to Blackhawk Stadium to create the best environment for Friday Night Lights at Bethel Park. The Hawks enter tonight with a 6-1 record after a dominating 27-14 victory on the road against Upper St. Clair last week. The players, led by Coach Nalalo, put together a great game from start to finish on both sides of the ball. They were looking to keep the winning going as they welcomed in the Boone Area Tigers. Coach Ryan Lynn and his team entered the ninth matchup with an 0-7 record after a 48-minute loss to Peters Township last week. Good luck and enjoy the game. Boone's captain tonight, number 7, Brandon Weaver. Number 13, Anthony Antonides. Moves onside kick out of bounds at their own 45-yard line. Second Lieutenant Leo Kelly with the carry. Gain of 6. Tackle made by number 7, Brandon Weaver.
Second Lieutenant, Theo Kelly, with a gain of 11. First down, Hawks.
Second Lieutenant, Theo Kelly, with the touchdown.
Second Lieutenant Leo Kelly goes for the 2-point conversion. Hawks on the board first, lead 8-0.
Stewart's pass intercepted by number 21, driving first class, Shelby Fidel.
By Lieutenant number 19, Lieutenant Colonel Ralph Marino. Tackle made by number 5, driving first class, Shirley Swain.
Number 19, Lieutenant Colonel Ralph Marino runs. Stop scoring by number 45, first class, Kevin Crow.
Just out of the reach of number 5, driving first class, Charlie Swain. First and 10 for the Blackhawks on the Boone 39-yard line. Touchdown! Number 1, Sergeant Russell Coates.
The run is good, and Temple takes a 22-0 lead.
Well, the second kick was out of the line. For the same game.
Number
number 19, Lieutenant Colonel Ralph Moreno, with the return. We're going to be here again, tackle made by number 6, Blake Strizzle.